Oh, what a beautiful morning. I'm sure Mr. Shepherd will be wake up soon. But, oh, I feel like watching a movie. Alright. What movie have we got? SpongeBob? It's episode selection, so I might as well. Let's just hope the red ring doesn't come. Otherwise, I don't know what will happen. So I'm just gonna sit down here and watch some sponge. Nickelodeon. Open this curtain. There we go. English, not Italiano. Yeah, I might have British accent and Italian, but I prefer the English. Come on now, let me land. Right. Awesome. A few moments later, ding! Oh, hi Bendy, what are you up to?
Ah.
Right. Oh, hi Mr. Shepherd, I'm just watching SpongeBob. Good, what episode are you on? A Flea in Her Dome?
You've watched a full episode without...
Yeah. Hey, say what, how about you sit down with me and I go get popcorn?
Yay!
Popcorn. 5 seconds later. Wait, why did you go to... I'm sorry, there's no popcorn. I mean popcorn.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do? We could just chill it out and food. Ah, yeah, that's a good idea. I have any jelly left. Unfortunately, we don't have any of that.
Yeah.
Right. Good morning, but it was a minute ago. Yeah, Bendy, you were right, Bendy. It was not really a good morning. So how do you wake up? Well, Bendy, I woke up by, I don't know, great importance? I don't know what to mean. Exactly. You never know anything. I do know something! I went to college, excuse me! Okay. What's my favorite? Shape as Texas. Yeah, did you hear about the flooding in Texas? Yeah, that's horrible. No!
No one wants to hear you sing!
He's got a fierce no singing policy.
That's quite all right, Miss Jinx. As long as you don't have a fierce no partying policy. First cake, then we'll come rocky top, and then...
Well, guys, you two really know how to throw a party.
I know it.
How is it today? You check the ink machine for the taxes. What taxes? Forget it.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
And I'm a now.
Yeah, this is awesome.